weather statement for the following counties in Indiana: Carroll, Clinton, Howard, Tippecanoe, and Warren. Winter storm warning in effect from 7 p.m. this evening to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Tuesday. Heavy snow expected. Total snow accumulations of 8 to 11 inches.
What?
The areas affected include portions of central, north central, and west central Indiana. The hazardous conditions are expected from 7 p.m. this evening to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Tuesday. The following impacts are expected. Travel will be very difficult. The hazardous conditions will impact Monday evening commute. Blowing snow will lead to higher drifts of snow. Additional details. Snowfall tonight will amount to around 2 inches, with the heaviest snow falling from 4 p.m. to 12 a.m. tomorrow. Snowfall rates in excess of an inch an hour at times, with locally heavier periods. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency.
I've never heard of
the latest road conditions for Indiana can be obtained by calling 1-800-261-7623.
Well, I mean, this is in one event, though.
Gavin, the year Gavin was born.